This is embarrassing. My own victory celebration and my son won't join in.
Sorry, Father. You're gonna have to get used to victory celebrations without me. I thought there'd be more plumes.
Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free.
Well, I'll sing you the story of a sorrowful lad. He had everything he wanted, didn't want what he had. He had wealth and pelf and name and fame and all that noise, but didn't have none of those simple joys. His life seemed purposeless and flat. Aren't you glad you don't feel like that?
So he ran from all the deeds he done. He ran from things he just begun. He ran from himself, which was mighty far to run. Out into the country where he played as a boy. He knew he had to find him some simple joys. He wanted someplace warm and green. We all could use a change of scene. Sweet summer evenings, hot wine and bread, sharing your supper, sharing your bed. Simple joys have a simple voice that says, why not go ahead? And wouldn't you rather be a left-handed flea, a crab on a slab at the bottom of the sea, than a man who never learns how to be free, not till he's cold in bed? And wouldn't you rather be a left-handed flea, a crab on a slab at the bottom of the sea, a noose on the root of a banyan tree, than a man who never learns how to be free, not till the day he dies? Sweet summer evenings, sapphire skies, feasting your bellies, feasting your eyes. Simple joys have a simple voice that says time is living's prize. And wouldn't you rather be left-handed flea, a crab on a sled at the bottom of the sea, a newt on the root of a banyan tree, or fig or twig in Galilee, than a man who never learns how to be free? Not to the day, not to the day, not to the day, not to the day.